Okay, so now it says excellent connection. It should be working, hopefully. And let's start focusing on this sculpt. Weird shapes, but it's fun. I wonder if someone is listening or I'm talking by myself. Funny shapes though. This blood. Dracula, blah blah blah. I hope nobody's listening. Where are you? Snake. Snake. I missed two live stream and YouTube changed a lot of stuff. Actually, they improved it pretty good, but I need to learn better how to use it. So many details to be done. Oh man, I feel so bored talking to myself. So many details on the snakes though. Ooh. Dang. Yep. Lots of work ahead. So let's see. Let's try to make a bit of this shape. So let's go on top. Let's add more resolution. Then mesh it. Let's see. I'm bored talking to myself. I feel that only this area, it's a whole sculpture to be done. If I finish this, I'm pretty happy with everything. I don't need to work on anything else. I mean, just look at this. Damn. Snake on top of the snake. Ah, this is more clear for now. I think the other way of doing this is to create some base mesh and just use it like on top. But I do like to sculpt, so I will continue. No, I'm not working that fast. It's kinda time consuming. Let's see some profile. Okie dokie. Ah, this one. Dang. I have no idea where to start. This is pretty interesting, so I need to create, let's see, okay, let's choose snake, let's bring it down like this, so I need to hide these shapes behind the ears. Let's infrared and dynamesh. I think only this head would take me a month of working, so I won't complain anymore of boring, that's for sure. And this new something is missing, so this should be this one. So I'm going to create a snake over here. And this is not correctly because I work on symmetry, so I'm not anymore. It's dynamesh. Something is happening over here. For sure. No idea what. Man, so many snakes. This Medusa, she's a catch. We won't have problems in love. She will stone to death every boyfriend. So I think I can use sculpt this. Let's see if we go like this. Or lasso hide. Let's go to modify and delete hidden. Same. Let's go and move. Steal. Why? Delete hidden. It should not close this area, but something doesn't like what I'm doing. So maybe the distance is too big still. I have no idea. But I feel I lost too much time. Talking. Perfect. Sculptress is the hero of making holes. Man, oh man, it's so weird to talking by myself. I hope you can hear me. And microphone is working. So I lost a lot of time to make this hole, but it doesn't matter. Let's continue. Let's create this snake. Something like this. This is way down next to the ear. We have one more detail over here, and this is going like this. Smoky, smoker, yay! Yeah, I have a voice, pretty bored, man, but I'm actually a bit tired, so sorry about that. This is another head. So after I finish this head, I'm going to pension myself, definitely. I will retire on a beach, somewhere nice, with a cocktail. So I will be on the beach with a cocktail with the head of Medusa. Now the head looks like with some bunches of shapes, but hopefully in the future will look better. That's my aim. Thanks, man. But dude, I have lots of details to be adding. I mean, I hope I will have a great pension after this one with great benefits. We definitely need it. Oops, I have sculpted this on. Hey, oh man, I cannot pronounce your nickname, but hello. The blood of Dracula, blah blah blah. If you saw the, I'm not sure if you saw the Transylvania, yeah. A diploma of what? Hey man, thank you. I hope I will upload soon. I mean, I'm still working on a tutorial that I'm going to upload on Gumroad that I'm going to talk all the way through, and working on squirrel ornatics. No, I do not have a 3D artist, but I have a bachelor degree and master degree in sculpture, real sculpture. So I think that makes sense. My passion of studying antique sculptures. But you do not need a diploma for 3D artists, honestly. Nowadays, there are so many amazing artists on YouTube and ArtStation, Zebra Center. You can learn a lot from them. I mean, only on YouTube, if you're looking, you'll find a lot. So, no need for a diploma. I mean, you can have a diploma and you do not know how to make anything if you do not participate on courses, or maybe you won't find a great teacher. So I think that's pretty irrelevant. The blood is pretty interesting as a representation. I was looking on at the statue and I kind of like it, how he made it. So I'll keep in mind if I'm making a real sculpture to use the same technique of the blood, if I'm making blood. Either how I'm earning my living, I working like a full-time 3D artist as the company. I have around actually more than 9 years. And also doing freelancer time to time, usually sculpting, so that's why I do not have that much time. And you, Pierre? Doesn't matter the name of the company. It's a 3D studio. It's not mine, that's why if it will be mine, I will tell it. A new peer working as a 3D or oh wow, that's cool. Computer science applied to digital image. Oh, that's cool. Do you like it? What year are you? First, second, third. And do you work in ZBrush? Man, have you seen that cartoon movie Dracula? No, Transylvania, sorry. I like that expression, Dracula, blah, blah, blah. Oh, okay. You just said it, huh? How is school with this pandemic in France? Is this online for you? It is the same school as the school. Oh, really? Ooh, that's nice. Yeah, I love substance play. Ah, okay, hybrid. So mostly from home. That sucks. I could not imagine to being a student in art, especially in sculpture, and to be forced working from home. That sound pretty surreal. I mean, sculpting from home. From my balcony. Yeah, so gladly I did not catch these times. But I'm working from home right now from March, and I pretty much loving it. I do not lose time going back and forth, so that's pretty awesome. But I do spend a lot of time in my house. Gladly, the gyms are open, so. I can go and do exercise for my body and mind and health and. Okay. Half day. That sucks. But at least you go half day, so that's pretty good. I'm kinda missed this live video, but I was pretty busy, and I'm working on some tutorials, but damn, do not have time. Plus, I'm trying to build another kind of YouTube tutorial, but not YouTube tutorial, sorry, YouTube channel, but maybe I'm going to show it here on my main channel, but I shall see. So I feel that I'm busier and busier. But after this head, I'm going to go on a beach and enjoy my pension. Because it will take some time. Mostly, I think it's pretty 50-50 because of the job. And on my job, I'm working mostly in 3D Max, so. I guess daily is pretty 50-50, ZBrush and Max plus V-Ray. Thank you. Do you work in ZBrush? Or would you like to start working in ZBrush? Not really, not GitHub Project 3DMX. I usually use, I got used with Toppogan, and I find it pretty easy to. I don't know if you watch some my videos where I'm using Ritopology. So basically, I'm zero meshing, trying the best I can get from zero mesh, and then mostly on the eyes area, hands. I'm going to bring it to Toppogan, and then I can manually adjust what I want. I'm not rigging, but I would like to start learning that so I can make a better retopology, that's for sure. Because honestly, I'm not that good on retopology because I didn't really care that much. Probably if I will start rigging, I will give more attention to topology for sure. And that will be a plus for my resume CV. And you are working ZBrush or you want to start? Damn, so many snakes, and I need not to swear. Actually, I was expecting that YouTube will censor my last video because I was watching on the statue, and after working, I realized that this is a nude, so I'm not sure how YouTube will react. Even if it's art, so it's a bit shady. Hopefully they won't close my channel or strike it because of that. Okay, ZBrush my substance paint. I'm learning to use my school. Okay, cool. Yep, I do like Maya. Also, but I stick with 3MX because of work, so I find Maya pretty awesome for animation. This snakes goes here, and this is something way back, and this is kind of a snake. Hope my passion will be big. So many details, but I love it. I do need to search more accurate image if I find some with better resolutions. Oh man, look, so this this body is going through here, and then we have the head over here. This dynamesh. This is pretty fun. Maybe I'm going to finish this sculpt, or at least I'm going to work a few hours a day on live. I'm more motivated to start working and finish it. And the video will remain on YouTube, so I think it will be pretty decent workflow, I guess. But I would like to start, like, let's say every Sunday a few hours and start a new sculpture from zero. So I do remember that I have some requests about that. But actually it will motivate me to work more. And actually finish this study. But only the head of Medusa will take me a decade. So I guess I will have tons of videos on YouTube only with this head. Or I will skip some working, not to be that repetitive, I guess. Plus, I'm talking way slower when I'm trying to focus. So I'm not sure how good is that. This is too low. Unfortunately, I cannot listen music. That will be awesome, but YouTube will give me a strike, I guess, for copyright. Man, look at this hair. Just a second. So I think I'm back. I had some YouTube problem. I got a message: YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. As such, viewers will experience buffering. So now should be fine. Please let me know if it's all good. have no idea where I got this message. Let's rearrange a bit this stuff. So we need to move this shape on top of the ear. I still get that message, I'm not sure why. This snake will be pretty close to this ear. I know, so many warnings. Anyway, please let me know if you can watch the streaming. And this one. This is incorrect. Anyone? Can someone tell me if the stream is working? Anyone? Out there. So this is my way of talking when I'm tired, so apologize for that. Or the way I behave. Man, oh man, and this talk will remain on YouTube. Shout out to my fellow artist that is working and learning right now. ZRush and 3ds Max. I know a person that learned ZBrush in 2 weeks, faster than me in 2 months recently, so that's pretty dope. I wonder who. Snakey. Pretty motivating of working live for me at least. Let's try once again to make a hole. Let's see. Clay build up sculptures. And there we go. The magic has happened. Whoops. What the heck? This is Dynamesh. Yep, we're close. So let's go. Once again. Yep, now it's better. I love sculptures for this. You can make holes. So it's pretty cool. Let's cross it. Let's check something, be right back. Refresh. Yep, it's online. That's funny. Does my microphone still working or? I'm all alone on the universe like Perseverance. Me and Perseverance. Perseverance on Mars, me on Earth. God damn, I'm tired. No swearing, sorry. Let's see another image. So let's see. This will be the main head of the snake. And this will need to be erased. Follow the leader, leader, leader. Follow the leader. Calm my teeth down. Oh, I'm in live video. Man, they will ban me. I hope not. So this something like this, and also I need to take the snook and let's bring it down. Hey guys, thank you for the likes, are pretty awesome, thank you. Maybe if I announce it on Instagram, it will be more people, but on the other hand, probably I have more questions, because I do have, let's say, experience with that, and I won't be able to focus that much on sculpting, so now it's pretty calm and I like it. So let's focus on adding detail. Probably for those who are watching, this is pretty boring, but for me, it's not. And I feel that start to get some shape. I don't think I will have image from the back, so probably I will invent some snakes based on the ones that I have. Oh, I definitely need to work on her face, that's for sure. I do have details to be adding, but maybe I'm going to keep it in symmetry or not. If I'm moving this one, bye bye symmetry. Man, it's so, I find it so time consuming on establishing the big shapes on the right position, because then it's only for detailing, but meanwhile I need to establish the exact position, like in every angle you can see that this is changing. So yep, definitely I need to put them on the right place before I start detailing. But I think it will be looking super awesome with so many complicated details. So I'm trying my best. Plus, I guess it's a great study for my eyes to see exactly the mesh and what I want to do. So next time I should be faster on seeing details. I guess it's just about making what I see, not what I want to see. I'm also a philosopher, if you didn't knew that, especially when I'm tired. It's fun, I'm pretty motivated. For the new ones, welcome and thank you for the like, share and subscribe. Every YouTuber's dream. Smash that like button. Smash it, smash it, destroy it. Ah, another one, thanks. So I need to say, smash that like button more often. Oh, cool, look, this is a hat. And it's looking at me. Let's see the shape. So, this is like this. So this is the body of a snake, and it's going under. I need to erase this one, and it's coming up over here, and it's going down, and the head that's looking at me, it's coming somewhere over here. Somewhere the rainbow. And then I need to erase this one and this one. And I need to create this body that's going right behind the ear, and if I'm not mistaken, I need to move the ear slightly to the back. Okay, cool, this one. And let's see, so this is the body, this is the head, and this should be another body, but the problem is I'm way further from the ear, so let's bring it all down. Actually, let's dynamesh it. Let's go and inflate this area so we have info. Okay. So this snakehead is watching me, so something like this. And this body is going somehow under, so actually it's even more close to the ear. See, this is what I'm talking, that I first need to establish the big shapes and the close position I can from the image that I have. I would like to go to Italy and see this sculpture, maybe after this pandemic is over. Actually, I wanted to go to Florence this year, actually last year, to visit Michelangelo sculptures and stuff, but the pandemic says no, no, no. Stay home and work on ZBrush, I guess. Thank you. Liking to work on hard stuff, huh? Take it easy. Be patient. And everything will be alright. You're smart, energetic, and I have another mesh over here, so another body snake. And another one over here. Is going under the claw. Oh wow, so many stuff to be added. Yeah, definitely I'm going to invent some snakes over here. I think that I found back image, so the most back image is this one. Okay, so the weird part is that in this image, this head is not looking at me. So actually, it's looking in that direction. So the data start to be changing. And this is some type of okay, so this is the hair mixed with the snake body, and this body is going back, and then we have another one over here, and we have hair. Seventeen likes, thank you. So smash that button, destroy that button. I love when I hear this from YouTubers. But I do understand them, because if people comment and like the video, the algorithm will help them. So those video will pop out. So yeah, I understand the people that say smash the like button, smash it, smash it. So weird, on the other picture the snake, it was kind of looking at me, so now it's not. So around here I will have more hair. And the hand. So the hand will help me on sculpting. Let's make a quick preview. The hair is a big, but that's not a problem. I will change it. I think I'm starting to have more info. Like on this guy, so I still have a lot of work on this one, on the feathers, and yep, on this back, It's like a mask in the back, and he has eyes. That's pretty cool. And I imagine how much time it took to make it real in clay, real clay, where he didn't had Control Z like I do. Look it up, look it up online. So, okay. So the position is like this. Something like that. Let's see, something like this. So obviously, I can see now that this forehand must be drag in front, it's more prominent, and the lobe of the ear is different. Also the ear is pretty different. We have more details. Let's see. Oh man, so what is happening over here? So I have this shape that goes behind the ear, and it goes like this, and go behind the hair, and will be popping out over here. And this one, it will, no, actually this one is coming from here. And this is something like this, I guess. Yeah, I need to study more. Yeah, yes. Go for it, Ali, go for it, Ali. Interesting. Hey, I love your nickname, Trent, or the troll. My pointer is a thumb print. I'm not really sure how you can see it on. It should be the same. Yeah, well, I don't think that's a problem. I mean, it's from Ernst Scare Stupid, an old movie. I love that. Okay. That's cool. Let me look it up. So, Ernst Scare Stupid. Okay, so let's copy. Maybe I will have time and watch it. Cool. I'm not really sure what you mean with the pointer, so I don't think I have an answer, just guessing. But I don't think that's any problem. Cool, let's try to make another hole over here. Okay, cool. So let's go to sculpt this and shift and smooth it out. Okay. I love sculpt this. Yeah, yes, by the way, how can I call you? Trantor or the troll? I like the troll, it's easier. By the way, yesterday I had a lot of problem with my driver of, not actually, I thought that is a driver, but it was a cable from the tablet. So, yeah, I think I resolved that, and right now it's working just fine. Okay, Trantor. But I like it more than troll. Yeah, Sculptor Pro is pretty cool. You can make, as you saw, you can make holes directly in the mesh. And plus, if you want to add more detail here, like this space, you just make it smaller, and with shift, you can see, you will have more information. If you go bigger, you will smooth it faster, so that's pretty dope. But I'm actually using it for creating holes directly in the mesh. I saw that the new ZBrush will have another option with the masking, so while you're creating the mask, you will create a mesh. So that will be a pretty awesome brush. And I think I have another head over here, so let's just make like a small sketch. Troll. It's faster. The troll. Someone is laughing in the background. The troll. Did I tell you? Sorry for my English, I'm pretty tired, that I will get my pension with this head, the troll. Have I told you? Yeah, that will be more correctly. Have I told you? Yeah, I'm so glad when my English words coming after I say something stupid, so yay! Okay, let's work on the blood. Thank you. I will prepare to go for. After I finish this, I hope I will have great benefits on the passion, so I'll be on the beach. I mean, just look at this blood, so many freaking details. I mean, I'm not even sure how to. Okay, so this will be the hair. And this will be focused on the blood. And the problem is that I did not find every angle, but I'm going to search more for a reference image. And I already already have 1 hour and 20 minutes of working, and I feel that I am still in the same place. Maybe some big shapes over here, but it's pretty time consuming. That's why I wanted to record live, so I'm going to be more motivated. Plus, I will talk to myself. For hours and hours and hours. Until people will unsubscribe. I mean, look at this shape. It's coming like this, and then it's going like this. I think I will be doing faster in real clay, honestly. But in real clay, I will not have Control Z. Pros and not so pros. So let's drag, I guess, this one. So, if I'm seeing correctly, I have another one over here. Some sort of snake. And this one. Okay, so I can bring up the blood. The blood. And I have some sort of hair. Is that a mesh? Yeah, probably I will stay half an hour and I will be done for today. Probably tomorrow I'll be back continuing. Let's see if I continue this or something else. I do not want to be too much repetitive on the same streams, but on the same time I do need to finish. Definitely this will take way more time consuming, because right now I'm just putting the big shapes. Shivan Patel, hello and welcome. Hey, what's up? How are you doing? It is evening or afternoon or morning? Where are you from? Oh, by the way, troll, where are you from? The troll. Oops, I was in the front. I was starting to sculpt in the front. But by the way, the ones that are watching, can you tell me where are you from? What country? That will be cool to find out. Ellie, where are you? So, nobody? I was just curious from which country are you watching? So, yep, half an hour and I'm going to sleep. I'm pretty tired. And I will dream a lot of snakes and blood, that's for sure. Let's see another image. Okay, this one is pretty dope. Oh, yo, wow, Portugal. Man, I wanted to visit Portugal last year also. And yeah, COVID. Especially Lisbon, probably. Yeah, that city I wanted to visit. Ali in the house. LG. There is someone told me in Lisbon about a castle. I forgot the name. I found it, and it's called forgot the name. I mean, you do have a lot of beautiful castle, but there is one specific that I forgot the name. Belen, right, thank you. Belen, thank you, Ali. That's the one. Belen. Yep, do you know the castle from called Belen? That I want, yep, I want to see it. And also, I love Donatello for sure. I also wanted to visit Florence, but the virus. Thanks, Ali. It's called Belen. So I definitely want to see that someday. Yes. Have you been there? Have you seen it? So, somebody is telling me to tell you about the pastel de nata. From first Google search is egg custard tart base. And now I'm hungry. Yes, perfect. That's not helpful. Tower, no, Tower Belen. Yeah, I think it's my mistake. I see like a castle. Yup, the tower, because Hieronymus is something different. And now I'm hungry because I did a Google search of pastel de nata. Yup, tower. Yes. Yup. I find Lisbon a beautiful city that it's a must visit. I had a lot of new countries on my list, but plus Florence, the city, that will be awesome. Hopefully someday I will go with someone that we can enjoy art. Until then, let's make snakes. Yo, Brazil! Nice! That's so cool! Yeah, me too, David Donatello. I have a friend that she went in almost every corner of the world. She worked on Fly Emirates, and I think she went to Brazil, so that's cool. You will start talking in Spanish. Any other country? That would be cool to find out. And obviously, Brazil is on my list. Every country is on my list. Only few lucky people had the chance to visit a lot of countries. Lucky people. Man, I would love to visit Machu Picchu. That's on my first list. And then probably Tibet from China's side. That would be cool. But yeah, Machu Picchu first, probably, and then Tibet, plus Wall of China. That will be probably next. Hopefully soon. Finger crossed. Plus Florence, I didn't have the chance. Plus Lisbon. Lucky people that had the chance to visit a lot of countries. Plus, if I have this chance, I usually announce on my Instagram that I am there to have a drink or two, like when I was in Barcelona. I just put it on my story and a guy meted me and we had a few beers. That was interesting. Oh yeah, I was asking if you where are you from? I was asking everyone actually where they are from. Until now, Portugal and Brazil. And I know for sure Romania. Oh, dude, that's awesome. US. I've been to US for 4 months in 2008. I had a work and travel visa and I lived in New Hampshire plus New York, and it was so cool. Oh, Thailand. I was in Thailand in 2018. I visit Pattaya and Phuket plus Bangkok. So that's all. Wow, Thailand. Oh man, I would love to be right now on a beach in Thailand. That's so awesome. Yeah, I would love to travel myself, but with this pandemic, oh sure man, if I go to Texas, definitely. Plus, I had some plans. I mean, in 2020, I have some tickets bought for Dubai that blew off. And then I wanted to go to get a visa also for US, because I was planning maybe this year to go to ZBrush, SeaGraph, they do. I wanted to go to US for the ZBrush conference that held in Los Angeles, if I'm not mistaken, yes, for 3 days. But 2020 says nope, you will stay at home. Yeah, it's so cool. I mean, the people from Thailand are awesome, and also the Bangkok was super awesome city, but the beaches, oh my god, the beaches and the food. Go for it, go. Oh, welcome Montreal. Wow, so many countries, that's so cool. Just love that. Yeah, probably. But I just wanted to go there, so I was planning to get a new visa because the one from 2008 expired, so yep. Pandemic. Probably this year I will stay home. We will stay home. Maybe next year we will start traveling. But yeah, definitely Texas. I would love to visit. And I saw that mass migration from California to Texas. No, I'm sorry, I do not have. But after I'm going to finish this sculpture, I'm planning to establish a day, let's say, I don't know, Sunday or Friday, or and to start a statue from zero on live. I'm not sure if I'm going to continue this one on live stream or I will start new sculptures from zero. I did not record it, unfortunately, now, or it should be awesome if I would have started from zero on live, but I do not have any records. So that's why I will be choosing another sculpture or something, and I will start from zero. And I will leave all the videos on my YouTube channel. But I just need to establish an hour to be pretty decent for, like, you see, you are from US and Europe. Right now it's 10 p.m. almost here. Also, I'm working on a more complex tutorial for my Gumroad page. That will be a scroll, and I will talk through a bit in ZBrush also. Plus, I will explain every step on creating the maps and hair and V-Ray, etc. So that's a pretty complex tutorial that I'm still working, so it will take some time. Behind, something like that. 8 9 hours, depending on the, I'm not sure the Texas. I know for sure that for New York it's around 8 hours from Romania, Bucharest, because I was talking back home with my family and it was like 12 p.m. no, 12 a.m. in the night, and here will be 7 8. I was preparing to sleep there and they were waking up. I hope is the life is pretty decent with this pandemic in Texas. And you are working in 3D field. You say something about that in Texas. There are a lot of jobs, or opportunities. Yeah, I think everyone is ready to be end, but be prepared because I'm guessing this year will be the same, almost the same. Well, I don't know. I don't think I'm not sure if it will be okay to be talking about the situation, because I know that YouTube is pretty sensible about that, and I'm not sure if I want to mix up and to be flagged when I actually want to sculpt, so probably I will leave it alone, the subject. That's a talk on serving some beers. Ah, cool. That's good. And you are working? And you are working on the field of 3D? Yeah, from California, right? Because I saw a lot of videos people from California are going to Texas. More low tax rate, and but they bring up the prices of the houses in Texas. So okay, interesting. That's cool. They adopted suddenly. No. I think they adopted from long time. I mean, I know that people. I'm also using for. I have how many years? 9 years. 9 years of ZBrush. I started with ZBrush 3.5. I didn't have ZeroMesher. I didn't have DynaMesh. I did not had lot of new features. When I was starting a new project, I was making sure that I have a good topology from start, not like now with a lot of freedom of sculpting. That's pretty, actually it's pretty cool now. We have a lot of freedom. I was starting with the meshes from 3D Max to have a good topology, and then bring it to ZBrush, and then I was sculpting super carefully to not destroy the topology. So different workflow. Now it's super easy. I mean, you just go for DynaMesh, you do whatever you want, like me right now, and then you just press ZeroMesh, and that's that. And then you go, you make UV Unwrap, and that's it. I mean, I was doing UV Unwrap in 3ds Max. I mean, it will take a lot of time to do that. Now it's a more about the freedom, so that's why it's pretty dope. ZBrush, you can be super free. Make some tea right now. Now to a friend. I'm telling that to a friend to drink some. Do you live in the city or more suburban place, like a house? I think I went to Texas with Google Street, and I like it. So the snakes, if I get them right, they will be looking pretty dope, because they will be in front of the statue. Okay, that's cool. Austin, I know. I think I saw some Google. I have some friends from US. Actually, they moved to Texas themselves. They lived in Thailand. And we meet in Thailand actually. I was working with them and they are from US. And I think right now they are moved back to US. And actually they are exactly in Texas, so that's cool. That's nice. Okay, they kind of tricky it, huh? Because now they were going to build for more than 1 million. But that's good cash for this period. Take care of them. I'm watching on YouTube. I'm watching Dave Ramsey, if you know him. I know that it applies more for the US citizens, but actually, he kind of makes sense on everything. And when I start applying to my finance in here, it kind of worked. So, no debt, no nothing. So look up Dave Ramsey on YouTube if you want to. It's a pretty interesting guy. And he helped a lot of people to get rid of the debt. Oh man, almost 2 hours, so soon I'm going to finish this, ending this, and going to sleep. Tomorrow will be another day. Probably I'm going to do another live, I will see. Because, as I said, it will motivate me to work more. Into investing, yep, I kind of started. It's pretty fun, interesting actually. It's a pretty new concept in Romania. Not so many people investing, so I said why not. And some friends, actually a good friend of mine did very well with GameStops. With that war with GameStops, if you know. If you know the war of GameStop. Well, you are more than welcome to come, and we're going to meet, and I'll show you around if you have a way here. Yeah, and a friend of mine did well with that. I laughed so much. So, when you come into Romania, you are more than welcome to contact me. If you have me on Instagram, add me and you can write me on DM. And I will show you around. Yeah, my friend didn't sleep a few nights because of that, so. Vampire problems. Yeah. I will give you a wooden stick and that's it. Because I will run faster than you. That's funny. Vampire. No, actually, in history we had emperor, something like that. And he will stick the bad people, impale them. He was called Vlad the Impaler. And he drank the blood of the enemies. So that's how the vampire story started. Cellini. Hey Mario, what's up? Are you from Italy? Oh yeah, sorry, yeah, you told it person. Had to leave. Cesar Christian, Romanian, I guess. Well, it's a different story with the castle, that's for sure. Yep, the name. That's cool. I have Romanian on my channel. That's pretty interesting. That's awesome. Get off the Living in hell and drinking blood. That's a good one. Okay, so it's around 2 hours of blocking, and I feel that I have done nothing. So many details. Let me look at this. Holy snake. What city are you from, Christian? Christian. Yeah, I do like it. I don't care. I kind of like it. I have my family here, so I'm all good. I have my friends, my brother, and summer is pretty awesome in Romania for me. Spring and summer. Oh yeah, Mario. But so much work to be put into, and I'm still struggling making the big shapes. But I'm going to end soon this life, and maybe tomorrow I will be online again if I have time. Christian, where? What corner? Black magic. Oh, 24 likes. So cool. Thanks, man. For all the people who gave me likes. For just making shapes. I have no idea it takes so much time. Let's see, let's see. Which I will go for someone, not for me, so that, oh yeah, I know Vitaly Bulgakov, that man is a god. Yes, he's from Moldavia, Moldova. And I think he lives in Venice. If I'm not mistaken, he lives right now in Venice. Well, at least in US. Him. It's crazy. But to France in North. Oh, okay. Well, These days, nobody has social life, so don't worry about that. You're not alone. So, guys, I'm going to end it. I'm going to end it for now because I'm pretty tired. But yeah, let's say that I'm pretty happy. I have more details. Maybe I need to bring it more close. And probably I'm going to work more on big shapes to be more precisely, and then to start adding details. Because I feel with this his hair I'm more advanced. So yeah. I want to finish the Medusa head first and then move on. Plus, just take a look of at this base. I mean, this is crazy, and I want to make this also. No, I have more details to be added, so still a lot of work. I didn't even work on the sword, plus the hands, plus the handle. And still working on the pose, plus the cloth. So on and so forth. The muscles, I still have a lot of work to get his muscles. Plus the feathers, the details. Oh man, so much work to do. I don't even dream to the base, so. So guys, thank you and appreciate all the support. Probably tomorrow I'll be back online and continue working. So see you next time. Thank you for accompanying me. I adopted a rooster a few weeks ago. That's cool. Pooped everywhere. Okay. So I'm going to retire. I'm so tired. So thank you again and see you next time. Probably tomorrow or the next day if I'm not going to be tomorrow. Take care, guys. And again, thank you.